Breaking news coming in. Enforcement Directorate is now carrying out searches at residential and official premises of former minister Gayatri Prajapati and his son. Searches in Lucknow and Amethi. Prajapati is being probed by multiple agencies in the alleged irregularities in allocation and illegal sand mining. CBI has started the probe on directions of the Allahabad High Court. Shivendra Srivastava is now joining us for the very latest on this particular story. Shivendra, if you could just bring us up to speed. The ED is carrying out the searches on former minister Gayatri Prajapati. Just a little bit of sense of what this case is about and what the allegations are against this minister, former minister.
Well, Gayatri Prajapati is in jail as of now, but like his premises in Amethi, which is in Uttar Pradesh, is being raided by ED officials in the morning. They are there since morning. Six people team from Allahabad ED office has raided this place and various other places in Amethi as well. These are offices of Gayatri Prajapati and one residence in Amethi, which was made by Gayatri Prajapati during he was cabinet minister for mining in Uttar Pradesh. This raid is related to that illegal allotment of mining to different people in Uttar Pradesh a few years back when he was in power. And that's why ED and CBI both are investigating this matter. But right now, Gayatri Prajapati is in jail along with his son is also being arrested 2 days back in this same matter. Because
We'll re-establish that connection and get you more details on the ED raids on Gayatri Prajapati and his son in just about a bit.
Hi everyone, Preeti Chaudhary here. Hope you like this video. For latest news and analysis, like and subscribe to the India Today YouTube channel. And don't forget to press the bell icon to stay updated. Thank you for watching.